Come on. Come on. Up you go. I don't understand why you do that. Okay. I'm not the pro here. I get down.
Clear shot at him.
Oh. I got down.
Don't lose sight of him.
I got down. I got down.
I am having many things for to delight you, my friend.
I'm just gonna wait. Frederico. And Clavenio? Ow. We'll go around. Not what I want. Okay.
Yeah.
Times I've put up with Horny Gold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence.
Really,
you brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see.
Oh, yeah.
I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. You ain't a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Will he? Okay, so what are we doing? Come on, hurry up and steal it. go the other way.
I guess I could loot them too, couldn't I?
No, I wanna loot. What's over here? Run.
Time to cut it. Clear shot on it. Bastards in the sights.
Oh my god, I'm running away. I fucked up.
I
fucked up real hard. Yes, I do have all my fancy darts though. Fuck. Never mind, I do not. What are they doing? Look at them, watch them. Guys, even shooting, you suck.
Give me sight. Just have to pull the trigger.
Oh, where are my swords? Nope, where are my swords? Fuck, man. I failed hard. Okay, let's see. Hi-ya.
Over here.
Now you work.
I don't know how I'm supposed to.
You can curse me later. Now you work. Stop.
It's not what I want to do, but hey. A lovely sound. When you come back around. He's having none of this. Why is there so many? Take him out. Spaces are sure heavily guarded.
me last bloody one. Obey me, you death bastard.
Nah, I don't wanna. So dumb.
Nothing to interest you here.
I'm just walking, dipshit.
Obey me or die.
Yeah, right.
Are you deaf?
Yes, I am. Because I can. Oh, I was like, where did they go? They're right there. Doesn't even care that I killed some of the people.
Heaven above, it's been a rain.
How can you see me? You shouldn't be able to see me. No one comes by.
Sweet Mother Mary. I bet you believe me.
Double hidden blades.
Just bodies.
Please, God, let me make it
back. Just bodies.
Heavens above, it's been a rain.
Hmm.
Had his way with you, man.
How I'm gonna get there. There's still tons.
You. Give over.
Fuck yeah.
Stop there. You there. Halt.
Come on.
Hold a moment.
Fuck.
What is in your goal?
Senseless bastards!
I'll take your stuff, it's okay. It's all good. I'll take it.
I don't want to know how this.
Stop there.
I like causing men just such disaster.
Bastards and mistakes.
Oh shit, there's so many of them. Oh my.
Keep him inside!
He's back down!
Clear shot on
it. Oh my.
Give me sight! Branch. This is the way to do it. Lead them away. Thought no one would notice. Cursed looter.
I don't give a shit. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Go. Shame. Oh, hello. Hi. Let's see if anyone decides to show up. No. You're dumb. You're dumb. Oh my god. All these idiots are so dumb. Now. Come on.
Hold you.
Oh.
Hold. He's making a run for it.
No, I'm not. I am not. I was right here the whole time. Come on, hold it. Okay. Come on, steal the stuff. While we have time. Okay, one more. One more. I don't want to be in that conversation. No thanks. Oh, nice. The Queen's staircase.
Old Morris. Soon as that's settled, Robert will come knocking at Artie's.
Can't pronounce half the bloody names. Mark convinced him to make it up to some well-meaning Englishmen who divert themselves. Really, a half-turn clockwise. I'll have to try it for myself.
But, that before, after you bleach, because that's the important bit.
He tends to take a sore view of anyone who gets too close, though. His sister's still his little angel, even if she is 30. Well, you'd have a hard time getting through to that article. About as much sense as the fishmonger's dish clout.
What hell was I supposed to know? It's not like the cook keeps all them things identified with big letters.
Oh, shit.
And even if he did, it's not like I could
read them.
Someone
just jumped.
Really, a half turn clockwise. I'd have to try it for myself, but is that before? Or after you bleach, because that's the important bit.
What the fuck are these guys talking about?
He tends to take a sore view of anyone who gets too close, though. His sister's still his little angel, even if she is 30.
Really? I never seen one of the shavers from the ranks shoot up as quick as he did. Thought he had a better head on him, silly bugger.
Well, I'm not sure one of them could lead to...
Come over here.
Your life's at an end.
Oh, shit. No. Come to me.
Here's a perfect place to hide. You're dead! Huh?
Not so loud, fuckface. Jesus, I can't see shit. Shooting the dick.
You.
Oh, shit. Edward, move, you fucking idiot. Oh shit, yeah. Fuck Edward. You're a piece of shit, you know that? That was smart. That was painful.
Come on, boys, you're lagging.
It's this bloody amp.
Lieutenant. Aye, sir. The Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship now anchored in that harbor tonight.
It's about the governor's wishes, sir.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the grounded galleon and await the Commodore's further orders. Is that clear?
Aye, sir.
Yikes.
The conniving bastard. Someone ought to slit the Commodore's throat before he gets a chance to bark those orders.
You think so?
We're dead in the water otherwise.
All right, I'll kill him.
Your brains are baked. I won't take no part in killing the Commodore. Not one of the King's men.
Oh, jeez.
We can't risk our good fortune. I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, shit.
Sir, we have information for the Commodore, an urgent matter.
Carry on. Looks a sour blood between them two, Rogers and Chamberlain. What's the issue? The
Commodore don't think much is happening. There's a rumor
that
Rogers is some kind of Jacobite, or worse. That he's a Catholic.
Oh, I could think of worse.
Gather those two men there.
Right to change hands.
So they say. But then I'm a firm believer we need to do
something. You lads, follow us airborne. The Commodore has a job for you.
Hi, sir.
Can I just shoot him now? As long as I stay hidden, I'm fine.
I'd advise you to listen.
Shit, man. They're the one who pushed me. I didn't do shit. Here. These missions are easy enough, but they are kind of annoying.
I heard the Commodore ranting and raving about what's wrong, calling them a heathen and whatnot. What's happened to set them to it?
Come on.
Man, you know what the Covenant's ire brought down on you? He's a mysterious sort.
Well, I'm much more afraid of the Commodore, in truth. He's a serious chap. No sense of humor.
I'm crying, man. happen.
In a northern harbor. If you doubt the honor of our cause here, and if my disavow...
The governor's given us a pardon, Commodore. Don't a man's word mean anything in these times?
Has syphilis clouded your mind? Why scratch and claw to protect such squalor? Your parasites feeding off the industry of honest men.
Much like King George in that respect.
Know your place, peasant. You may have taken my life, but you have not improved your own by any measure.
Does some purpose keep you talking?
If not for that heathen, Governor Rogers, I'd have seen you hanged from your own cross trees. Worm. All of you.
And he dies. Aww.
Hold there! You! Stop!
Stealth. Stealth. Ah, fucker. Oh, shit. How far away do you need to go? Having to be on the other side and pass out. They're like, I'm over here! They're like, guys, why are y'all so far away? Why are y'all so far away? Why are y'all so far away?
The Commodore's dead. Are we ready?
We're close. We've got a problem with the galleon. There's a couple of dozen. Bloody hell.
You'd raise a cloud here, lout. You sat on enough gunpowder to blow New Providence off its rocks.
Lay off me, mate. I'm well chafed.
As I was telling, a squad of lobsters has commandeered our galleon. We're gonna have to clear it out before we use them cannons to blow the blockade.
Edward. Edward. Eddie. How you doing, Eddie? Eddie. Eddie.
Stay near the fire ship, Captain. Keep it afloat.
Nice. Fun stuff.